a big deal. Why would I want that in my drink? Especially if the only reason it's there is to help emulsify the artificial flavor. And we know it's linked to the neurological problems, linked to thyroid issues, to reproductive problems. Why would you take a chance if you don't have it?